being a better game than Call of Duty, then I'm just going to have to say either you don't know what you're talking about or you've never played Call of Duty. Because even if the graphics are worse, because I play, like I said, I play consoles and I play PC now because it's pretty much my only option at the moment, but I'm playing PC right now. It's a super PC. You see that? Like, I don't care how well the graphics are. If the gameplay sucks, the gameplay sucks. Like, I don't care how pretty you make it. I don't care if there's rainbows and unicorns and, you know, a whole bunch of sparkly bullshit going on in the background, special smoke effects. Doesn't matter. If the gameplay's terrible, the gameplay is terrible. And for this game, it was pretty terrible. Like, again, I was playing on normal difficulty. I was playing this game on normal difficulty. And, like, I would get into a gunfight with one other guy. Like, I understand that sometimes they're trying to do the gang-up tactics and have five guys come after you. And I understand dying from multiple gunshot wounds, which, I won't lie, I did screw up in quite a few places, but I was dying way too quickly and way too easily, even for normal. Like, there has to be some room for error here, because you're going to get hit in these sorts of games unless you're making it super realistic. And if you're going to go super realistic, which I think Battlefield was trying to do, then you need to make it to where you're either more stealthy, or you have better AI controls, or you have more options. And like I said, I wasn't given a lot of options, because there was a few times I'd end up off the side of the battlefield and it would say, oh, well, you have to come back. And I'm just like, okay, you just ruined the whole game for me there. So, again, it's just one of those things with me. If you're going to do that, then that's fine, but otherwise you need to make it a little more forgiving. Like, I could have played this on easy, but again, I don't want to end up having that flack of like, oh, well, you know, you were doing it on easy difficulty, everything was pointed out for you, blah, 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 blah. Because, you know, I do play, like, hard games, and if I want to come back to this and do a hard mode, yeah, I can do that. Like, if anybody wants me to, see me do a hard mode, just go ahead and comment and like, and I'll keep it low. Like, if you give me, like, 20 likes and a few comments, then I'll go ahead and do it. But, if you want to see me rage really hard, then that's probably the way to go. Like, make me play Battlefield 3 and play hard mode, because I just don't like doing it. Like, even if I was playing my staple, which is Call of Duty, be it Black Ops, Modern Warfare, any of them, any of the above, you know, they're at least fun, you know? Like, even if it's harder difficulty or normal, like, you can still get through areas. You don't get stuck, like, sitting there just shooting guy after guy after guy. Because it keeps the momentum. Like, in this one, in the mini battles, like you were having, like on the hills, it would take you back so far if you died. It would take you back so far, like even to the very beginning, and that annoys the frick out of me. It just needs to be more forgiving. Especially for what this game was trying to do. And I know, for anybody who's been listening to this rant, I've been going back and forth, and, you know, my thought process is a little wonky, but that's just my thoughts. Like, I mean, looking at these credits, look at how many people were working on this. And I guarantee you, like, most of it was, like, an art or graphics or sound team. And, you know, maybe, like, a group of 10 writers. And I wasn't paying attention when they go through, but yeah, I mean, that's pretty much what I've been seeing. So, I mean, it's just one of those things that just needs to be worked on. I hope that they did that for the campaign in Battlefield 4. I don't know. Maybe they did, maybe they didn't. and I've heard nothing but bad news about the multiplayer in Battlefield 4, so I'm not even going to touch that with a 50-foot pole. So unless somebody wants to, like, give it to me, then maybe I'll go ahead and do it. But otherwise, just no. No deal. Havoc. Looks like we're at the end of the credits, so as soon as it's done, I'll cut the video. That'll be it. But until the next one. Yeah, it's Speed Tree. See, I've worked with most of this stuff. Speed Tree's like... Ugh. Just,